Yeah.
We're starting now.
We're gonna get started. Thank you, everybody. Appreciate you coming out.
Let's have fun.
All right, thank you.
First off, thank you to everybody for coming out. Our burger, it's going to use a lot of local companies. So our meat's from Tim and Tom's over in Como. Our butter's from Hope Creamery. Our eggs come from Brand Farm. Our cheese and everything is from Mike Busher in West St. Paul. So a lot of local companies are into this burger. Double smash burger. Obviously, it's going to start with the much-famed brioche bun, handmade by scratch, all that stuff, by Nikki Podgorski of Rolled Up. Gonna be a bourbon onion jam on the bottom layer. Gonna get two patties consisting of short rib, brisket, top sirloin, fat heavy blend, put some napkins on the elbows, Gouda, white American, and then a special burger sauce that's gonna use Habanero Express and Jingle Jangle from the Salsa Collaborative. And it's just a nice big heavy burger with a side of good old fashioned potato salad. Should be fantastic.